Now, what's going on with New this time around?
He was their guy. He was, you know, he was very liked within the Glade. He was very well respected within the Glade, and he was second in command. And he'd been there for 4 years. He kind of knew the lay of the land. He knew how it all worked, how it operated, and how to actually live a good life. But I think there was always that part of his head that was aware that he was trapped. And I don't think he ever liked that. And now he is free. And I think very grateful to be free, to Thomas. But they find themselves in a place that's arguably worse than being imprisoned. And I think that's a bit of a moral dilemma for everyone, whether they made the right decision running away, and, you know, whether wicked is good, or, you know, whether we should, you know, if the cure lies within our blood, why are we not staying and sacrificing ourselves? You know, we're not necessarily the good guys. We're only trying to survive. And I think the film very much becomes about survival and hunting and looking for a new glade, a new home, a new place that we can feel safe and secure and happy.
And what did you like most about the Scorch Trials in comparison to The Maze Runner?
The journey of it and the aesthetic of it, the openness and the harshness. The surroundings are very aggressive, but kind of stunning. And Albuquerque, New Mexico was both of those things.
Awesome. So what's next in line for you after this?
I don't know. Auditionings. Next movie. The next one of these.
Awesome. Well, I wish you all the best of luck, sir. All right?
Thanks.
Take care now.
Cheers, man. Thank you.